Smart QR Codes Generator is a plugin for WordPress, allowing you to add different types of QR codes to your website. Basic settings include only options to enable or disable widgets that plugin has built in, and there are three widgets. We'll see them a bit later. Main panel for setting the plugin is QR codes layouts. And from this panel, you can create layouts or the way the each QR code will look like, and you can design the code to include images, different colors, and things like that. Default layout cannot be removed or edited, and it's a plain black on white with highest error correction. And this is the code that will work in most cases without any problem, and with the maximum amount of text supported by QR codes. More information about the codes is available in documentation, but let's see how to create a new layout. Here is the designer. You have a preview area here, and you have options down there. You can change colors. So let's use red on some sort of light yellow. You can make it bigger for preview purposes. You can set it as transparent or to use background color. Next, there are three ways to render the QR code: as an image on canvas or as a div element. And image is the best solution, while the div doesn't support use of labels. So you decide on what you need. Changing error correction will change the way the code looks, and the higher the better from the perspective of readability. Range also can have impact on the way the code looks and how readable it is. So you can try it out. Best to leave it at 1 to avoid any problems. Quiet zone is an space around the code. You can make it bigger or smaller. And you have option to set border radius and make each dot on the QR code rounded. So we'll put 20%, and you see it is a bit rounded right now. Maximum available radius allowed is 50%. This has some impact on readability, but not too much. This is how the code looks right now. Let's see how to add the label. Plugin supports two types of labels, and you can use text or image. If you use text, you can display it as a strip, so it is shown in the middle of the QR code, or you can display it as a box, and it will be displayed this way. You need to enter the name of the font you want to use and the word or words you want to encode. There is no way to split it into lines or something like that, just a simple one or two words maximum. This is all that you can do, and you can set the size relative to the size of the QR code and position. Positioning this element is very important because there are some areas of QR code that you cannot overlay, and there must be visible. That is all three main squares in the in these three sides, and a small square in the fourth side. So make sure to test any change you make, and make sure that the QR code will work with your overlay settings. There is no guarantee that everything you try will work because too big overlay or position wrongly will obscure the QR code, and it will not be readable. If you want to use image, let's first select an image. We have our logo uploaded here, And now switch to using this image. And it is displayed like this. You can make it a bit bigger. And that's it. And now you have working QR code with an image in the middle. You can move it around by changing the position. This configuration should work, but as I said, you need to try everything you want to do to make sure that QR code will be readable. And when you finish everything you want to set, save the QR code and it will appear here. Okay, you can test it from here also. You see for each code you will see all parameters. So when you create a QR code for embedding, you will have selection of these two layouts and you simply set up the content for QR code and select the layout you want to use. Let's now see the widgets for the plugin. Let's remove this. First is current page. This is the simplest widget and it has no settings other than setting a size and selecting layout. This will display the current page encoded in QR code. So on each page it will generate different content. Let's save it and open the website. And here it is, QR code is displayed like this. One option that is important here is show content as text. So you will see QR code and the content displayed as a textual underneath. So you have both information available like this. If you want to use different layout, change it. And now we have switched to our image lay overlay QR code. Very simple. Now we want to add other QR codes, and we have a V card. This will encode the contact information into QR code, and in this case, it's useful to have overlay so you can add your avatar or some logo related to your company and encode it as a QR code. You can fill in all the data or only the data you need. So let's add some data. Okay, some bogus phone. That's it. Okay, we don't need the other one. And here it is. You get you get information displayed underneath, and you have it encoded as QR code. Very, very simple to setup. If you don't want to show it, just select hide and you will see only QR code. That's it. Third widget is for custom content. Plugin supports different types of content for encoding. It can be plain text, custom URL, Skype name or number, email message, so that scanning the QR code will trigger email application in preset subject and text. Same goes for SMS message, phone number only, geolocation based on latitude and longitude, RSS feed URL, and Wi-Fi connection, where you need to specify SSID and password with optional encryption setting. Let's only set email for instance. Let's see it now. And there it goes. As you can see, it is very, very easy to set up, and you can add as many QR codes on a single page as you want. And another way to add a QR code is to use shortcodes. Let's open this post. And when you do that, you will see a new button on the editor, build QR code shortcode. Simply open that and you will get a dialog looking like this. First you need to set size and layout as with widgets. You need to display set up some other things that widgets don't have, like alignment and wrapper. If you select this, the shortcode will be wrapped in a caption similar to WordPress wrapping images, so that can help distinguish it from the rest of the page, depending on the theme support for caption styling. And we can put it we can align it on any of the sites. In similar to a widget, you can select what to show, so we can set to current URL only. Do all that and insert it, and there is your QR code added to the page. And let's see this post now, and here it is, QR code added into the page, into the post content. Again, you can add multiple codes with multiple settings, so you can try whatever you want here. Okay, let's see this this post now, and there it is with text. How it will appear on the page depends on the styling for your theme. So in most cases, if you want this text displayed properly, you need to adjust some styling, because plugin only adds basic styling and nothing beyond that to avoid conflicts with the themes. In the QR code shortcode builder, you have option to enter custom CSS, so you can add additional styling through this CSS class, so you can finely tune how the QR code image will appear on the page. So as you can see, you have different ways to embed shortcodes into the page, and you can design QR code to your specification and liking by selecting different colors, adding overlay image and things like that, so that you can display the code the way you want it. And it is very easy to do so, as you have seen. If you want further to make some changes, you can leave the design as it is, or you can even duplicate existing layouts to make some smaller changes. So let's give it a different color and remove the overlay. Give it a different name and that's it. You have a new design. As you can see, very easy to do and very easy to set up and use.